Hey, what's up guys, and I'm back to this video. So probably soon enough these screen recorders, well, some of them may not work in iOS 11 because like YouTubers are saying that. So I'm gonna be showing you a screen recorder that just an extra one, but so it might not work in iOS 11. So yeah. So it's the same as other ones, of course. All screen recorders are. You have to trust them. And this is not from Ash. This is not from the Tutu. So yeah, it's not from Tutu, guys. Okay, so where do you get it from? Well, go here. Go. Where is other? Go here. It shows all the screen recorders. Now here this one will be tap that, and if it doesn't work the first time then tap it again and then it'll say install that, and then when you've installed that it'll be downloading, and yeah, it'll come in the page, the second page, like always. It might come in the first, and I'll go in there. Now, how do you like start it? Well, it's like Tutu, it shows three pages, and then you have to press this button. It's in a different language, and then you can change the language. And it has these VIP things, but I don't know what it says. So, you change your portrait, is here. And then you can start recording. But the bad thing about it is it's randomly stop recording, but I mean, it's good enough. You need a screen recorder, so that could help you. It would be